and is ready to tackle head-on the challenges Nigeria face today. And that's why he has a 16 cardinal agenda, which covers every area. Everybody is touched in this manifesto. The young, the old, women, youth, poor, middle class, the rich, the private sector, the public sector, the civil servants. It covers the gamut of Nigeria activities and industry.